Beardsley didn't make his England debut until he was 25 years old. But that didn't stop the Newcastle-born striker from winning 59 caps. Beardsley scored his fifth England goal after a neat 1-2 with John Barnes. Thanks to that goal, England went on to beat Scotland. But they'd fare less well in the European Championships later. Beardsley was unable to find the net as England were beaten by the Republic of Ireland and Holland.